Avenger Nerd. This is Ranger and I'm playing Metal Hellsinger. Now this is actually my second attempt to record the video and I'm just at the menu. This is a demo because for some reason the mouse is actually screwing up. You see, it just pops up on the screen. Now press enter or space. Calibrate brightness. And should I play this with a controller? I think it's meant to be played with a controller. I don't have a choice. Now I wanna adjust the volume. But if I can't go to the settings.
Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am.
What the?
It's like a storm coming from far, far away. I felt it in the air.
Something weird. Alright, I'm gonna turn off my mouse. I'm using a wireless mouse. Whoa. Definitely something's wrong. Give me a second. Give me a second. Screwing up. Alright, let me try. Something else. Nope, still the same. What the fuck? I've never seen a game like this. The mouse is working fine. Oh! Wow, that was trippy. Okay, settings. Now I can lower the volume. You gotta fix that problem. If you're recording a video, it's always best if you're at 70. Same with the music. Now, since there's gonna be a lot of songs in this game, I don't know how it's gonna be. In terms of copyright claims, I hope I don't get a copy strike. Copyright claims, it's okay. What do you want me to do, right? The only song, we're good. Text quality size fading away. Hila, okay. Borderless. To go full screen, that's probably one of the things that's screwing it up. You see it. The recording goes black. I can see it in OBS. V-Sync, nope. Hi, Ultra. I'm gonna go with custom. There we go, custom. Alright, so that's custom. So high and the aliasing off the pixel. Sometimes it's. I think anything is shadow quality. Let's go medium. Sometimes some games, most recent games, if you lower the shadow quality, if you see your shadows like blocks, don't know. Medium model detail will go high. World detail high. Turn that shit off. Most motion blur in games is just ass. Yep, that's a refresh rate on my monitor. First game I've seen that actually sets the refresh rate to your monitor. Other games just crank it up. They don't give a shit. Okay. PS cap. Yeah. Avoid crashing or any problems in a game. Cap the FPS to whatever it is your screen can handle. So there you go. That was trippy for compendium. Terminus. Oh, weapons. Alright. I'm gonna go to the main menu. I wanna know if it's still gonna be trippy or something. Oh, okay. Okay, there you go. Art style kind of reminds me of Darksiders.
Yes, don't know why I'm so happy.
Right, there you go. So, what the game's aim is... Hate it. Is the mouse actually too high? I'm barely moving my mouse. Give me a second. That's just 20? Really? Let's go with 15. Attack, ultimate is right click. You can easily press that and make a mistake. But I'm not gonna change anything. Reload, slaughter, last weapon, equip pass, terminus, primary weapon, secondary weapon. Much better control. Better control, actually. That down to 13. So this is just a tutorial. Excuse me. Press and hold it for press and hold E for 2 seconds.
We didn't need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it?
Don't it?
You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
I don't know how long this demo is gonna be. Probably just 30 minutes, usually. Maybe even shorter. To get too close. I'm trying to press E, bro.
That's destiny for you. You can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
Oh, okay. It's not graphic heavy. My computer's getting really hot. Wow. That's by pressing shift.
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
Oh, it's a gun.
Here Cambion starts the murder parade.
Not the doom external responsive. This is the job. Okay, pressing E. Nothing happens. That is something I can use that. You can actually use shift. Whoa! Whoa!
So many souls here makes a kind of electricity.
Oh, I can actually double jump. We didn't mention that.
Styx crystal. Good for health.
Dash twice in a row. Damn, dude.
Chaos crystal nearby somewhere.
Help, 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 help.
Behemoth came crashing down. Nightmare City.
Like the shotgun better. Are you referring to this? It's the golden star.
Saw something. imagined it, maybe.
It's a green enemy. It's like kinda like Doom. Then I'm pressing E. It won't let me. Alright, where am I? Oh, what's up, bro? Get the song.
No big ears coming, all right. But chaos ain't quiet.
Let's try this again. I'm not falling to my death. Something here. Yeah, bitch.
Second aspect, just wait for us. The judge was an awful sore loser.
It's you jump, you dash, jump, then dash. Better. Oh no, it's not. Okay, let's stop. I want to try something.
Ride the lightning!
Ooh, bro. Down to one.
Burn, damn soul!
Ooh.
I have no witnesses.
No, no, no. I'm like shooting you in the face. This is supposed to be like a decoy?
I alone control infernal destiny.
Okay. Damn, wow. That's insane. Oh, friends. No, I probably don't have anyone. None of my friends are playing this. But yeah, I think that's it. I knew it. Now we're gonna go to the main menu. The game is still in demo, so I'm not gonna buy it immediately, but it, all in all, it's a fun game. Mouse was crazy stupid, kind of trippy. Ever recording when first I was surprised, like, what the fuck was happening? So that's new. They have to fix that. This is again a demo. So fix the mouse at the start. Then yeah, audio should be off. It's just me. But fix the mouse. The E is not as responsive. I think they're doing something similar to Doom. Yeah, Doom Eternal was when you stun an enemy, then they're glowing orange. I think it has a certain range to it in terms of like the coding in the game. That's why it works so well. This one doesn't. Like there were times I was really far, I press E and it works, and I'm just right at their face, and it doesn't. I was smashing E. I don't know if the mic picks it up. I was smashing E. It doesn't work. So far so good, but there's definitely something here. I don't know if it's the SMAA. It's causing a lot of stress in the game. I think shadows, in terms of settings, shadows doesn't do any bearing, so you can probably just lower this. SMAA, probably at medium. I mean, it's not like a game like Doom or Plague Tale or Senua's Sacrifice that I really want to see the detail and the graphics. I mean, they're a bunch of demons. Yeah, but you can probably get this to low or medium. This is, I've experienced, I don't know what demo, but if you set the model detail to low or medium, it kind of breaks the game sometimes. But motion blur, definitely turn this off. There's a lot of movement happening, a lot of like you're moving your mouse back and forth. This might get you sick, nausea, maybe, or nauseous. So turn off motion blur. Most games just turn off motion blur. It's kind of useless in some games, some most games. But that's it. I'm definitely gonna play this game. I'm gonna buy it. It does have a Doom. I think they're trying to do like a Doom thing. Definitely they got some inspiration from it. So yeah. Plays like Doom, feels like Doom, but not like Doom. Art style is Darksider-ish. That's really what it reminds me of. It's like Legacy of Kain kind of thing also. I remember this. But yeah, so far so good. So like, share, subscribe, thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Let's put back the audio. Like the sound, definitely the sound, but yeah, thank you. Oh, wait. How did I do that? A breath in space. Oh, it's missing up with my mouse. Why? Alt tabbing. Whoa! It's definitely messing up the mouse.